people that can validate this as well at Faithful Word Baptist Church. You know, a lot of these people, I mean, not a lot of them, practically every single person. This isn't some sort of like, you know, secret. This isn't something that not a lot of people know. Everybody's aware of this. Pastor Anderson is known for having blind followers. When you watch on YouTube, I mean, the people get on there and make the most ridiculous statements, nothing of content, super immature. That's another characteristic of all of Pastor Anderson's followers. They're super immature. And this goes for, you know, people in the church aren't near as bad.